through the rockery.
Getting to the top of it. This is usually where my friends and I would munch peanuts and wait for the rising of the sun. This used to be open, but they've let it grow in, so you'd have a very good vantage over the pond. But that's okay, it's a different kind of... It opens up probably in the fall. So now I believe we just follow a trail system that runs out of the back of this thing. Let's see, where is it?
Stairway here.
Huh? Yeah, we just want to make sure it's the right one. One of them will take you over to where that school was. The rockery. Now it's a matter of finding a congenial way back to the parking lot. The waterfowl pond trail, and I think it functions as a major circuit for figuring the way back to the parking lot. I'm hoping. We're going this way. It is mildly confusing. A few orientation efforts. Proof. Essential. Person. Yeah, see, there's the boardwalk we walked on before. But then maybe since that ties into the, this is the intersection where we must have come up this thing from the other direction, and we didn't go this way, but that's the direction we want. This is our way back to the parking lot. There's a whole network of boardwalks around here. This is the Rockery Trail as opposed to the loop. It's said to be a relatively direct run back to the visitor center.